When should I use third person omniscient? It is not used all that often. It's the voice of God. It's very hard to do well. It can end up with random head hopping that can be confusing. And remember, clarity is queen, structure is king. A couple of famous examples: Jane Austen's Pride and Prejudice, William Golding's The Lord of the Flies. So it certainly can be done, but be careful. It requires care and clarity. And if you decide to go that way, I know you can do it.